Hi, I'm Amy Burns. I'm the Fellowship Program Director for the Mayo Clinic / Nemours Children's Health Jacksonville Pediatric Anesthesia Fellowship Program. When I first came to Nemours, I had heard of the amazing setup and teaching opportunities that occurred down here, and so I was thankful to have an opportunity to come join the practice. Our program is very unique in that it is small. We have between 1 and 3 fellows most years, and so we have a lot of individuality in determining an educational plan for our fellows. Our fellowship is sponsored by the Mayo Clinic. We are employees of Nemours Children's Health in Jacksonville, and our physical location is at Wolfson Children's Hospital. We're able to utilize the resources of all three of these amazing programs to give the best educational opportunities for our fellows.
If a colleague approached me about this program, I would tell them to highly consider it. There are many benefits to coming to a smaller program, such as the fact that you get to choose your own cases. The complexity of the cases are all here, and I feel like coming out of here, you'll be a well-trained pediatric anesthesiologist.
I think fellows appreciate the individuality of the educational plan most when they talk about our program. We are able to allow fellows to help determine their rotations and the cases that they are going to participate in, particularly in the second half of the year.
There's plenty of research opportunities here. If you're interested, there's always a project that you can get yourself involved in. If you're more interested in clinical work, there's ample opportunity to get hands-on. But if you're also interested in publishing papers and research articles, there's definitely opportunities for that as well. So it's entirely up to my decision, the level of complexity of cases that I want to do.
One of the things I think our fellows find most surprising is that we have so many cases that on any given day, they have opportunities to choose between different excellent cases. Additionally, I think they find there's a great relationship between the fellows and attendings, particularly because so many of our attendings were former fellows. Approximately a third of our staff was trained here. And so I think that people can really relate to the fellow experience.
Everyone here has been great in terms of mentorship. Everybody's very friendly, outgoing. The folks kind of get you to be independent in the majority of cases. They are there for critical portions of the case, but for the majority of the time, I'm the one managing the case from the beginning up until the very end. I think the wellness here at Nemours is great. There's plenty of time for a lifestyle outside of the hospital. I recently, when I first was accepted here, had to have surgery on my knee, and they were very willing to work with me and help me get some time off and help me recover, and there was no issue at all. And I don't feel like I'm overworked at all. I feel like I'm getting just the right amount of cases that I need to be.
So when we're looking for fellows, we're looking for someone who's energetic and hardworking, who wants to learn as well as learn how to teach others and to move the practice of pediatric anesthesia forward into the future. One thing I can promise is that we will listen and work as a team to achieve your goals as well as ours.